66 kilogram final from India. We have Kumar Sushili's wrestling Alon Gagayev, Russia. Russia with three finalists and three championship finals tonight. Six out of seven wrestlers in the finals for Russia. Gagayev in blue, Sushil in the red. Kumar faking some shots. Gagayev looks comfortable. Arena full of Russian fans. Kumar head inside shot. Now Kumar working that front headlock. Brings Gagayev to the mat. Looking to pinch. Go behind. First point goes to Sushil of India, who had no easy way into the finals. We're 1 minute in to the first period. Official's going to bring him up for a whistle start. Takes a 1-1 lead. We'll get one more fresh start. Trying to swim singles. Sushil gets it on a shot. 5 seconds to finish. Loses the legs. Sushil takes a period with 1 second left. Seconds in, not a lot of action this period. There's the first shot attack. And Sushil's in deep. Scores one. That's a leg trap for a second. That looks like he's trying to pop a boot in. 102. 1-0 Sushil. Seconds. 6 kilograms. Longagayev finishes second place for Russia.
Vladimir Sushil,